Great hand-to-eye coordination. Again, we're a little bit high and off target to Shea Hodge. Nope, you know what? That's on Shea Hodge. Make that catch. Yep. Jevan Snead put that for you. You let it go through your hands. Now Lucian Antoine has the ball. Watch Jevan Snead. He's hustling, and it's a peel back by Markelle Martin. Watch this. Head across the chest. It wasn't cheap.
It will remain first down, OSU.
They flagged him.
Helmet to helmet, baby. Jevan Snead is a big guy.